Spontaneously at a cat cafe
after
I passed my exam. A cat pooping in front of us. Cute! Oh my god! Oh my god! Stop. Oh my god, this is like there's cats everywhere, bro. There's bunnies. Where's the bunny? Oh my god, this is so cute. I want all of them. Hi. So cute. There's a warning, guys.
Criminals of this place.
Don't say that. They're so cute.
It's a kitten.
Aww. That was just sleeping. She's so pretty, or me, I don't know. It's so cute.
You don't understand how happy this place makes me. I love cats, especially kittens.
I don't know. It's like they're babies and we don't want to wake them up. Wait, can you guys see that? There's literally a cat working out. This is so cool. That sounds so fluffy. Reminds me of Garfield.
Hi, good morning.
Bro. I think this one likes you.
He's licking me.
Crying it once in a while. I think he likes that. I love how the other one's just pooping in the background. Oh my god.
Should get me this because I deserve it after passing my exam today.
I'm not supposed to pass.
I need this and she's not gonna get it for me.
Really?
No, I passed. You're supposed to get it for me.
Good job. Wait for the drink.
Did you?
I will.
Okay, good. We're even. Yeah. I'm not gonna let you out. No, the bunny is me.
No, she's fighting with the black hair. Not the bunny. Let's see the bunny. That is so cute. What is that? I want to sit there. Can you see that one?
behind you.
This is literally heaven. Oh my god, look at her. She's mad. I'll pet you too. Okay. Is she okay? She's a cute puppy.
I hope she doesn't puke. Oh my god, it's getting worse. Turns.
She's so cute.
She's a bit weird.
I like her.
Sorry. Yeah.
She looks so jealous right now. She's deciding which one she likes.
I'm pretty sure she'll see me.
I think she's gonna be here for a bit.
Oh my god, that is so cute. Oh my god. And this one's so jealous right now, she's just like, oh. Oh my god. Comfortable now? No, don't leave. Stop it. You're making her leave. You're mean. Stop. Oh my god. Why do you look so scared? Oh my god.
This is scary.
Oh my god. This one's crazy. They're all coming here. I think this one would be you if you were a cat. Me? I think this one's like really jealous right now. Look at that one. Hey guys. Bye bunnies. Oh my god. That's her baby. Aww. I'm definitely coming back here. This is like heaven to me.
And it's so close.
Bye. Bye. She's so cute. god, oh my 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 god. Are you okay? Yo, yo, chill, chill.
There's literally tattoos. There's a cat hotel?
No way.
There's a cat in there. Oh my god. Is it a Maine Coon?
It's just a cat.
It's so cute. They even have t-shirts.
Let us in because we can't let him out.
Oh my god. I think I'm in love with her. She looks like a fairy. This place is insane. But no way. Oh my god, so cute. Why? Hey guys, it's future Aveera. Sorry to interrupt, but the next clip is a clip of these two girls like making fun of me for vlogging. I just want to say that this didn't affect me, but it could have affected someone else. So instead of making fun of someone for doing what they're doing, like just like don't say anything, because I thought that was really unnecessary for them to do because I was minding my own business. So I just wanted to give you some context before you see it because I actually thought it was really funny. But yeah, just like enjoy. Okay, bye. These ones are so much bigger. Oh my god. So cute. Okay. This one reminds me of my cat.
Of who?
King Oreo. Those two girls were totally mocking me. It was so funny. They were literally pretending to be
YouTubers. Did you record?
Yeah, I did. I think I did. I'm not sure. But there was like this one part that they said something and it was so mean. It's like right there.
What do you
What did we do?
Look, I have no idea. Look, she's cuckoo. Look, she's dancing on her own over there.
Bro.
She's cuckoo. Look at her, look at her. Show me a vlog.
No, I don't want to put her in. Are you mad?
We gotta put her in now.
We even have cat cookies. That is so cool. Genuinely, I love this place. You guys, that place was literally amazing. You guys, that place was literally the cutest place I've ever been to. Like, honestly, I'm definitely coming back here. I'm coming here like almost every day, bro. Like, I love it. It's so peaceful.
You should have said that in there in front of those people. They would have said it back.
No, but genuinely, I'm coming here every day. I love it. And honestly, I would choose the dog cafe over the cat cafe because the dogs were like more interactive and playful. But the cats were adorable and the vibe is just so calm. So I would literally like come here
like,
and read a book.
Even us, like as humans, we're whispering.
Yeah.
Because it's so quiet.
It's exactly. Like a library. Yeah, it's basically like a library with cats. It's so cute. If you come to Bangkok, you should definitely come here. If you haven't been to a cat cafe, go to one like right now. But it's so, the vibes are so peaceful.
Honestly, today was a really amazing day. I passed my exam, which I was really nervous for, and I got really good marks. And I went to a cat cafe, which made me 10 times happier. Did you have fun today? What did you do while I was in my exam?
Gaming cafe for 2 hours.